No, let's try My Forgetful Creature. Just gonna do these all in one lump, and then that's pretty much it. You guys, I hope you don't mind this too terribly much.
High branches.
Oh yeah, high branches too.
Yeah, gotta get them all in.
Ooh, I forgot about that one.
We need that.
Well, maybe we should have a. Well, let's just do the cardboard actually.
They're all great.
No, you got that up already. You got it for my.
No, I got cardboard. I got cardboard. Come on.
All right, let's do My Forgetful Creature first.
I can't decide whether to stand or sit.
I know. I'm sorry. My Forgetful Creature. This isn't an expedition. This is about the farmer's wife.
One. Seeing if there's any place I should tell Matt to play it. It's not coming to you.
Here you go.
I have walked fern gullies and creek beds. I have roamed the fields of plenty, never known for what lay beyond. History's call never sent me. Waking dreams are now my habitat. Thoughts I'd never have imagined. A life now full of threads and patches, but somehow I'm never saddened. Thoughts rush, imagination rises. What unknowns used to frighten, now I just surprises. My forgetful creature, my love. Forgetful creature, my love. My forgetful creature, my love. Waking dreams are now my habitat.
Wait, that's wrong.
Yeah.
What is it? You got it with you? Hold on a second. Just wait a minute. Oh, I know it.
I have lost, so I'll get lost too. We are not afraid of shadows. The faint glow of unfamiliar stars guides us wherever we go. No absences or embarrassments. All of that is fading away. And no more clocks or calendars in this world of always today. Thoughts rush, imagination rises. Where unknowns used to frighten, now I chase surprises. My forgetful creature, my love. My forgetful creature, my love. My forgetful creature, my love. My forgetful creature, my love.
Thank you.